locked inside their springs again.
About that.
Attack!
handled the Wisp problem. I'd like to know how they managed to escape and form that creature, though.
Chains only hold for so long. Eventually, those who wear them will break free, one way or another.
You can say that again, brother.